film canister our informant hid in Spook May Keep before he died. It contains vital information on Skullface's plan. For now, our only clue is the garbled photograph the informant tried to send us before the end. We're working on analyzing the data. There's no time to wait. A KGB Spetsnaz squad is after the target as well. Boss, go to Spook May Keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does.
Marker placed.
Thank you.
He's coming too. Roger that. Boss, we fully decrypted the VI data. Now the target's hiding place should be clear as day. Check your iDroid.
The map has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You gotta extract him.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
You've completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Your info has been updated. Please select a landing zone. A support helicopter requested.
Thank you.
suspect on board. Leave the rest to us.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
This is Pequod. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Boss, as we suspected, the mastermind behind the kid's escape was Eli. It's hard to believe, but apparently he'd been plotting an armed uprising against us. He could be hiding something else, too. Ocelot's gonna press him for answers. Get back here as quick as you can.
I told you. Your father's not here.
They're back.
Yes, they're back.
But don't get any bright ideas. Your quarters are under full surveillance. Your weapons privileges have been suspended. No more uprisings for you.
Did you really think it would be that easy, Commander? You'll get your boys back. Even see the boss, too.
But first, I need to know what you sent them to do.
They wanted to leave.
To their homelands.
They wanted to go home. That's all.
So they were just homesick, then?
Not quite. Military warlords, PFs. The armies that murdered their families. Cousins, brothers, parents. They all had someone they wanted to kill. I told them, last chance to face the world with no regrets.
Last chance.
You better be ready for your drag back here. Ready to face the world as enemies. Father, I don't need you anymore.
Ralph really an accident? Or did Eli just rig it to stir up the boys? Either way, he had to have been planning for this all along. bidding farewell to the world.